We studied how to calculate mean and median for group distribution table. Now, today we will see mode for group frequency distribution. Mode means what? The score which occurs maximum times in the given data is called as mode. Now, if the data is very less in quantity, so by observation we can find out which score occurs maximum time. So, what is the mode? But for group frequency distribution, we have formula to calculate mode. So, the mode is equal to L plus bracket F1 minus F0 upon 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 bracket close into H. Now we will see what is the meaning of these letters. Okay. Now first L. L means lower class limit of the model class. F1. F1 means frequency of the model class. F0. F0 is the frequency of the class preceding the model class. F2 is frequency of the class succeeding the model class. And H is class interval of the model class. Okay. Now, if you observe this, you come to know that each value is depend on model class. That means if we want to calculate mode of the given frequency distribution table, we have to first find out mode. We have to find out first which is the model class. Okay. Now here, how to find out model class? You have to observe the given frequencies. The class which contain maximum frequency is the model class. Okay. Now here we will solve an example here. The question is, the classification of children according to their ages playing on a ground is shown in the following table. Find the mode of ages of the children. Okay. So here, this table is given. In this table, we have age group of children, which is given in years. 6 to 8 years, 8 to 10 years, 10 to 12 years, 12 to 14 years, 14 to 16 years. And number of children given for each age group. Okay. Now students, to calculate the mode for this table, for mode we don't have to do any extra calculation in the table. Okay. Very first step is we have to find out model class. And just now I said how to find out model class. You have to observe maximum frequency. Now in this table, maximum frequency is 70. This frequency is belongs to the class 10 to 12. That's why for this example, the model class is 10 to 12. The maximum frequency is of the class 10 to 12. Therefore, model class is 10 to 12. First, you have to find out this. Now, we will find out all the rest values which is depend on model class. First is L. L means the lower class limit of the model class. So, model class is 10 to 12. So, its lower class limit is 10. So, L is equal to 10. Then F1 means the frequency of the model class. Model class is 10 to 12. Its frequency is 70. So this value is the value of F1. Okay. Second value, F0. Frequency of the class preceding the model class. Now model class is 10 to 12. Its preceding class is 8 to 10. So, frequency of this class is 58, which is the value of F0. See, F1 is 70, F0 is 58. Then F2, frequency of the class succeeding the model class. Model class is 10 to 12, its succeeding class is 12 to 14 and its frequency is 42. So this is the value of F2. Okay, and the last value is H. H means class interval of the model class. Now class interval means also class width. How to calculate it? That we studied in median also. Upper class limit minus lower class limit. So here the model class is 10 to 12. Upper class limit is 12. Lower class limit is 10. So 12 minus 10, 2. So H is equal to 2. Understood? So this way we got all values here. Followed how we did this. First step, observe the maximum frequency. The frequency belongs to which class? That class is the model class. And then L is the lower class limit of the model class. Then preceding class frequency is F0. Model class frequency is F1. Succeeding class frequency is F2. And upper class limit minus lower class limit of the model class is H. After getting these values, now we will write formula. Mod is equal to L plus bracket F1 minus F0 upon 2F1 minus F0 minus F2, close the bracket, into H. Now we will substitute values, all values we have with us. So value of L is 10. Okay, so 10 plus bracket F1 minus F0, 70 minus 58 upon 2 into 70 minus 58 minus 42. Okay, into 2. 10 plus bracket 70 minus 58, 12. 2 into 70, 140. Minus 58 minus 42, minus 58 minus 42 minus 100, bracket close, into 2. 10 plus 12 upon 140 minus 100, 40, into 2. 10 plus 12 twos are 24 upon 40. Now here we can simplify by 4. 4 6 are 24, 4 10 are 40. Okay, so here 6 upon 10, write it in decimal form, 0.6. So 10 plus 0.6 is 10.6. This is the mode. Okay, and this mode is having unit from this table, which is given for class, years. And now we will write the answer in statement. Okay, unless and until you can't complete your solution. The mode of the ages of children playing on the ground is 10.6 years. Followed, students? Let us solve some examples from practice set 6.3. Question number 1. The question is, the following table shows the information regarding the milk collected from farmers on a milk collection center and the content of fat in the milk measured by a lactometer. Content of fat of milk measured by lactometer. Find the mode of fat content. So in this question, milk collected from the farmer is given and the percentage of fat content in this milk is given. Okay, So the class represent content of fat, which is in percentage. 2 to 3%, 3 to 4%, 4 to 5, 5 to 6, 6 to 7. And the milk is in liter, 30, 70, 80, 60, 20. Okay. Now we have to find out the mode of the fat content. So here, what is our first step? We have to observe maximum frequency from the table. Now here, which number represent the maximum frequency? 80. Now this 80 belongs to the class 4 to 5. So this is our model class. Here, maximum frequency is of class 4 to 5. Therefore, model class is 4 to 5. Now, we will write the values related to this class. First is lower limit of the class, model class. This value is the value of L. L is equal to 4. F1 is the frequency of model class. So, frequency of model class is 80. So, F1 is equal to 80. F0 is the frequency of the class preceding the model class. So, F0 is equal to 70. And F2 is the frequency of the class succeeding the model class. So, F2 is equal to 60. And the last value is H, which is class interval of model class. Means upper class limit minus lower class limit of model class. 5 minus 4, 1. So H is equal to 1. Now write formula. Mode is equal to L plus bracket F1 minus F0 upon 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 close the bracket into H. L is equal to 4. Plus, we have this value with us, F1 minus F0, 80 minus 70, upon 2F1 means 2 into 80, minus F0 means 70, minus F2 minus 60 into H is equal to 1. 4 plus 80 minus 70, 10, 2 into 80, 160, minus 70 minus 60 minus 130 into H. 4 plus 10 upon 160 minus 130, 30 into 1 means 10 upon 30. Now here simplify. 0 cancel. We will get 1 upon 3. Now if you divide 1 by 3, we will get the answer in decimal form. 0.3333 recurring. So we have to write only up to 2 decimal place digit. 0.33. So 4 plus 0.33 is 4.33, and the unit for answer is from the first column, percentage. Okay. Now we will write the answer. Therefore, the mode of fat content is 4.33%. Understood? One more example from practice set 6.3. Question number 4. The following frequency distribution table gives the ages of 200 patients treated in a hospital in a week. Find the mode of ages of the patients. So here in this table, age of patients given and number of patients given. Less than 5, 5 to 9, 10 to 14, 15 to 19, 20 to 24, 25 to 29. Now students, if you observe these classes are not continuous classes. Now in 9th standard you studied what is the meaning of continuous classes. The upper class limit of the previous class must be the lower class limit of the next class. Then the classes are said to be continuous classes. And to calculate median, mode, we required here L, means the lower class limit of the median class, lower class limit of the modern class. So that's why to calculate median and mode, classes must be continuous form. Okay, if they are not in the continuous form, we have to make it continuous. Okay, now let us see how to make continuous classes. So first class is given less than 5. So let us, we will start from the next class, 5 to 9 and 10 to 40. Okay, now here the upper class limit of this class is 9 and lower class limit of the next class is 10. You have to find out the difference between these class limits. 10 minus 9. So 10 minus 9, the difference is 1. See students, just understand the steps how to convert it continuous class. Here I find it the difference between this lower class limit and this upper class limit. 10 minus 9, 1. Then make half of this difference. So half of 1 is 0.5. Now we have to subtract 0.5 from the lower class limit and we have to add 0.5 in upper class limit. So your lower class limit is 5. If you subtract 0.5, we will get 4.5. Upper class limit is 9. If you add 0.5, you will get 9.5. Same way for the next class. Lower class limit is 10. Subtract 0.5, you will get 9.5. Upper class limit is 14. Add 0.5, you will get 14.5. So, similarly, you can get the next classes or you can write directly 14.5 to 19.5. 19.5 to 24.5, 24.5 to 29.5. Okay, now we'll go for the first class. Here, the class is less than 5. That means the lowest age is 0. If you subtract 0.5 from that, you will get minus 0.5. But the age is never in negative. So here, lower class limit we will keep 0 only. So what should be the upper class limit? 4.5. So 0 to 4.5. And the rest classes we made like this. Followed? Only this much changes you have to do if the classes are not in continuous form. Understood? For median and mode, classes must be in continuous form. And now the rest. Calculate mode. So, what is our first step? Find the maximum frequency. Here the maximum frequency is 50. It belongs to which class? Now here we have to take this new class, continuous class. 9.5 to 14.5. So, this is our model class. Okay. So, therefore the lower limit is 9.5. L is equal to 9.5. Frequency of model class is F1. So F1 is 50, preceding class frequency is 32, so F0 is 32, succeeding class frequency 36, F2 is 36. Now H, class interval. How to calculate class interval? Upper class limit minus lower class limit of the model class. So 14.5 minus 9.5, we will get 5. Okay, so our H is 5. Now write formula. Mode is equal to L plus F1 minus F0 upon 2F1 minus F0 minus F2, close the bracket into H. L is 9.5 plus F1 minus F0, 50 minus 32, 2F1, 2 into 50. Minus F0, 32. Minus F2, 36. Into H, 5. 9.5 plus 50 minus 32, 18. Upon 2 into 50, 100. Minus 32, minus 36, minus 68. इंटू 5, 9.5 प्लस ब्रैकेट 18 अपॉन 100 माइनस 62, 32 इंटू 5. नाउ 18 फाइव द 40 अपॉन 32. नाउ सिंप्लीफाई दिस, 40 एंड 32 डिविजिबल बाय 2, 2 फोर द 8, 2 फाइव द 10 एंड 2 16 द 32. नाउ डिवाइड 45 बाय 16, 45 डिवाइडेड बाय 16 एंड गेट द आंसर अप टू 2 डेसिमल प्लेस डिजिट एंड दैट आंसर इज 2.81. सो 9.6 प्लस 2.81, इफ यू एड दिस वी विल गेट आंसर 12.41 एंड यूनिट फॉर दिस आंसर इज द एज इन इयर्स. सो इयर्स एंड नाउ आंसर इन स्टेटमेंट. फाइनल आंसर, द मोड ऑफ एजेस ऑफ द पेशेंट्स इज 12.41 इयर्स, फॉलोड